At India's famous Taj Mahal, workers paint, spruce and polish. Roads are renovated and nearby the Yamuna River rises as millions of litres of water are released to cover its foul, polluted smell. Around the country, these are just some of the preparations for US President Donald Trump's imminent arrival.
For Trump visiting India, it's a big thing because it's his first visit here to the state. So in fact, it's a pretty big thing.
Set to arrive Monday, the US President's first ever state trip to India will likely focus on trade.
Thank you very much.
Following tensions over tariffs and diverging economic policies. His two-day visit comes just months after a so-called Howdy Modi event welcomed the Indian Prime Minister in Texas.
Howdy, my friends!
Then Narendra Modi declared to a crowd of about 50,000 people that India had a true friend in the White House. Now a massive welcome rally for his American counterpart may help distract from policy differences between the two leaders.
We're not treated very well by India, but I happen to like Prime Minister Modi a lot. And he told me we'll have 7 million people between the airport and the event. So it's going to be very exciting.
After landing Monday, Mr. Trump is set to address a record crowd as he opens what's claimed to be the world's largest cricket stadium. On his way to the stadium, a new wall will hide the city's slums. Indian government officials say it was built for security reasons.
The government could have spent that money in a way that is beneficial for the poor. What is the point of spending thousands of rupees here in building this wall and hiring workers?
Though his arrival may not be greeted enthusiastically by all,
welcome, 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 Donald Trump.
Pew Research polls show India has increasingly gained confidence in Trump since 2016. Pew supporters, however, are as ardent as one man in South Central India, whose home is now a Trump shrine. There he prays for the US president, ecstatic for his arrival.
Donald Trump!
Welcome!
Welcome to India!
Linda Kinkade, CNN.